they come to us from Phoenix, Arizona. This is the third time that Yvette has competed at the NADAC Championship. That's also the third time for Roxie. The discrimination, and now going to the other side of the ring.
You can replace the battery. And the mic.
Nice. Here they go. Let's see who gets to the game first. Roxie or Yvette.